Hello kutties, very good morning. Welcome back to English class. Today topic is little white cloud. You know children, today we are going to learn about something that we can see in the sky in our daily lives. Yes, it is about clouds. Today we are going to learn something special about clouds. You know children, clouds form different shapes in the sky. We can see many different shapes of clouds in the sky. You know, they move gently in the sky. When these clouds get heavy, they become dark and we get rain from them. Yes, we all know clouds are important for many reasons. And one of the reasons is rain. Today, we are going to learn a poem about clouds. As I told you, when the clouds are dark, we get rain from the clouds. Let's start to read the poem. Little white cloud floating in the sky. Little white cloud just passing by. Little white cloud floating in the sky. Little white cloud just passing by. Can you tell me, is a cloud white or grey? Is a cloud big or small? Is a cloud moving or standing? Yes, the cloud is white and it is a small cloud and it is always floating in the sky. Do you know what you mean by floating? Floating means moving lightly in the air. When we see the clouds in the sky, it always floating or moving lightly in the air. Sometimes you look so light and bright. Sometimes you look as dark as night. Sometimes you look so light and bright. Sometimes you look as dark as night. Does the cloud look light and bright on a sunny day or a rainy day? Yes, the clouds look light and bright on a rainy day. You know, when does a cloud look dark as night? Yes, due to the lack of sunlight at night, the clouds look dark at night. Can you find out what are the words that sound the same in the previous two lines? Sometimes you look so light and bright. Sometimes you look as dark as night. Little white cloud floating in the sky. Little white cloud just passing by. Little white cloud floating in the sky. Little white cloud just passing by. We all know clouds come in different shapes in the sky. And we can see different shapes of clouds in the sky. Dear children, I hope you would have learned something more about clouds from this lesson. We all know, what do clouds bring us? Clouds are important and used us for many reasons. One of the reasons is rain. During the daytime, clouds can shade us from the sun and keep the earth cooler. And now it's a time for activity. You want to draw a clouds that look like a cat, a tree, or any shapes. See you in the next class, children. Thank you.